once in the history of Islam, the Muslim, not only the history of Islam, but the history of the world, the Muslim led the world in the field of knowledge. His question is, such period will come again? Do you think?
Inshallah. It will come during the ascendancy of Ahmadiyyat as a true representative of Islam in the world. And most certainly Islam will regain its lost glory and knowledge.